Your metaphors, your silent thoughts, your feelings are too real. Let them spew it forth, and grace will do us good today. Not the same way, only today.